Okay, so it's 18 months since I hotwired a car, stole my mum's credit card, and had hot lesbian sex with my best friend, Sugar. And things are going great. Really great. Yeah, right. Life is back to normal. Nothing's changed. Well, my toothbrush seen better days.
Tim?
Sorry to interrupt, darling. I was just wondering if you had any spare batteries that you weren't using. Not to worry, I'll nip into town. Can I get you anything? Diva magazine? KY?
At least I wasn't the only one who was sexually frustrated. Stella was embracing a whole new concept.
Ooh, don't pull anything.
Monogamy. She was back with Nathan.
Oh, nice eyeliner, Matt. That's cool.
Die.
Dick.
Twat riddler.
I'm going out.
Out?
See a friend?
Girlfriend?
A mate.
So when you say a mate, you mean not in the reproductive sense? I mean, obviously, not in the, because that would be impossible. So are you going anywhere special?
Prison.
We were one big, happy family. It was Sugar who got the shitty end of the stick. Thanks to the fact that she had previous and called the judge a shit for brains wanker with a microscopic dick. Still, at least she had me, her loyal friend, to visit her every week.
Fuck her fat-faced bitch. She hasn't visited me in months, and every time I ring, this phone's dead. Not that I'm bothered, I just want my iPod back. Oi, Kimmy, are you listening?
Of course.
What did I just say then?
Bitch.
Go on.
Fuck.
And?
Twat face.
Fat face. I said fuck her fat face bitch. My mum? But Kimmy's too minge-obsessed to give a shit.
Shut up.
What are you doing? The last thing I need in here is another fanny fiddler mooning over me. A fanny fiddler.
Mooning.
So who's the last person you slept with? You better not be waiting for me.
Yeah, right. Look, I just haven't met anyone I like.
Do us all a favour, kids. Get a life.
Okay. When your incarcerated ex starts pitying your love life, I guess it's time to start doing something about it. It's just not that easy finding someone you like who finds you equally attractive. I mean, look at Stella and Nathan. Getting back together for the sake of the kids is all very noble, but Stella was dying for a shag. Hence the therapy. The sex therapy.
Good. So how does it feel?
Oh, it's good, yeah.
Great.
Stella, you're rubbing the back of your hand against Nathan's penis.
Yes. Yes, I am.
BTT.
BTT.
Boundaries, trust and togetherness. No touching beyond the agreed zones.
Excellent, Nathan, excellent. So, this week, kissing.
Oh, where?
On the lips.
It's a shame it turned out to be all therapy, no sex. But hey, this is Brighton, the 21st century. If a girl can't pull here, then she might as well become a...
I got the rubbing.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. You? That's the tester. And I'm gonna set the batteries out. Oh, it was really nice to bump into you.
It's my name.
walk in there and ask her out.
I've noticed you around.
I'll be with you in a sec.
I find you very attractive. I've noticed you around.
Hello again.
I find you very attractive.
How can I help you?
Sorry, I was just
looking.
I find you very attractive.
Anything?
Would you go to bed with me?
Yes.
One pair of vibrating Lovex. One bottle of liquid silk. One wand. One easy pleaser. One vibrating clip pump. Buy two and you get free batteries. Rechargeables, of course. Alternatively, you could just give yourself the night off and get out for a change. Do you know the CC?
Sure.
It's on the seafront. I'll be there from 10. See you with Saint.
Right.
Well, at least I had something to tell Sugar at my next visit.
Oh, that was quick.
She works in a sex shop for women.
All right, spare me the gory details.
It's amazing.
Oh, so Kizzy's finally gone and done it.
No, we haven't actually, you know.
What?
You know, she's asked me out.
She asked you out?
On a date.
Oh, on a date? Where are you going? Tenpin bowling?
We're going clubbing, actually. For CC.
The hell's that? Never heard of it. I don't care what they say. I'm not about to pay nobody's way. Cause it's all about the dog.
Amazing. Why don't you grab yourself a drink and I'll come and find you in a little bit.
It's brilliant. You could make it.
Just grab yourself a beer and I'll come and find you in a little while, okay?
Hi, Dad. How are you doing?
Good, thanks. Come and talk to everyone.
A date with Saint and her off the dykes in Brighton. So maybe a date had been a slightly over-positive reading of the situation. Still, that's cool. At least it got me out.
Hi.
Hi. Can I get you a drink?
No, I'm all right.
You look like you could do with one.
Go on, then.
Anna.
Kim, thanks. The champagne menu, please.
You know, I haven't seen you around before.
I just came back from London. Work stuff.
Work?
Journalism.
Right. I thought I'd notice someone as hot as you. You want the groove, I'ma show you how to